Prince Louis' heartbreak kept Middleton, Will's youngest, to undergo big routine change. Kent, Duchess of Cambridge, and William's youngest, child, Prince Louis. When will Prince Louis start school? Addressing when Prince Louis could begin a nursery, royal expert and commentator Emily Andrews say he won't start school until the academic year after he's turned 4, so September 2022. Andrews went on to say he may start nursery before. So David replied, I think I like monkey, the bats. Not because they're such fun, they can jump all over the place and they can they don't bite. Well, some do, but if you're a bit careful, they don't bite and they're so funny. Sir David went on to say in the clip, and I like them a lot. Kensington Palace, which is the short drive from George and Charlotte's school, Thames Battersea. At 2 years little, Louis is still young for nursery and stays home with his big brother and sister go to school. Ken and William usually spend the school holidays at Emma Hall, where they spend lockdown as family. Emma with the 3 children, Prince George 7, Princess Charlotte 5, and Prince Louis 2. Well, it's usually just Prince Louis at home with Kate, who will have enjoyed quality time with his older siblings, who have been at a half term. During term time of the Cambridge's upstairs of the London apartment in Louis, will undergo a big change to his routine next year as his older siblings Prince George and Princess Charlotte head back to school. Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, 38, and Prince William, 38, have spent the past week in Norfolk at Hamel Hall then. The expert added, Charlotte went to a local one, Wilcox Nursery near to KP, Kensington Palace, when she was nearly 3. She added, Sophie had some time earlier next year. And Prince Louis was heard speaking in public for the first time, we appear in special video alongside the siblings. The Cambridge children put environmental questions for the hero, Sir David Antaborov, in this week's clip. Louis nodded hers when he asked the famous naturalist, what animal do you like? End of the day, so you write down the list of all the things that you have been done in that day. So you pitch a 10 that take the 10 down again, cook, bake, and you get to at the end of the day, then you have a lovely time, but it's amazing how much you can cram into one day, that's for sure. Last month, how has Kate been coping the children entertained over half term? Kate's hands-on mom and during lockdown opened up about some of the activities she has been doing with the children to keep them occupied. The Duchess told BBC Breakfast, the children have got such stamina, I don't know. Honestly, you get to the hall has extensive grounds and Kate and William encourage the little ones to play outdoors as much as possible. Louis may have enjoyed having his big brother and sister around during half term, and he will undergo a big shift on Monday, November the 2nd, when George and Charlotte go back to school. Mind you, you can have monkeys sitting around the home, because that's not where they live out in the forest.